my channel, welcome. I'm Mad Chen and I'm a digital illustrator. I create Procreate tutorials for beginners. In today's Procreate tutorial, I'm going to show you how to reposition the sidebar in Procreate. The sidebar contains the brush size, opacity slider, and modify key in the center here. We also have the undo and redo buttons at the bottom here. Drag the sidebar out with the modify key so that we can lift it up or down the canvas. Lifting the sidebar up can be useful for when you want to control the sliders with your thumb. Now, depending on what's comfortable and what works best for you, we have the option to move our sidebar to the right side of our canvas. And we can do this by clicking on the actions tool up here, which looks like a wrench. Then click on preferences. Then we need to turn on right hand interface. The sidebar should now be on the right side of the screen. Thanks for watching, guys. Please support this channel by liking, commenting, sharing, and subscribing to Mad Chen. If you have any questions, comments, or problems with Procreate, please leave comments down below because I want to be supportive and help you guys get better at using Procreate and also get better at your artwork. You can also check out my other Procreate tutorials, which I will leave links up above and also in the description below. I hope you guys have a lovely day, and I will see you in the next Procreate tutorial.